I don't see nothing down there. Can't be the motorcycles, honey. There's another spark. You see what I'm
saying?
What's
that? What is that?
A tree.
No. You moved it, right? Right there. See it?
Uh-huh.
Look.
There's nobody there.
Look. Isn't it those people?
Can't be.
There's nobody.
Not up
there.
In the trees.
There's nobody down there no more. See?
Okay. I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty skeptical when it comes to ghosts and apparitions. But how do you explain that being above the tree line? I don't know. Maybe it could be something out there. I don't know. You be the judge. Here's number two. That was my kitchen, and I caught that on video. I'll be looking for the next place to rent. Here's number three.
Supervision playtime with my child on that one. All right, let's get on into number five.
Is that real or was that fake? I don't know. I think I'd be finding me a new place to sleep, though. All right, let's get on into number five. Here we go.
Thank you. hear the screaming coming from that room. And I hear it too. But we're sure that no one's checked into that room. Correct. John, just wait. We're going to get a hold of the police. So, just, I would wait for the police, John. Amy, John's going to enter the room real quick just to check, make sure, see what's going on. Wait one.